with Ayodhya, you were always told, where is the proof? Where is the proof? Where is the proof? Here, you have bucket loads of proof. I mean, you don't even need the proof because it's right there in front of you.
Correct, exactly.
And suddenly it is that history must not be used to oppress. Yes.
Now the narrative changes. Correct, correct, correct.
Now the narrative changes completely.
Yeah.
Right, so it's constant goalpost shifting out there.